To go back to Poulin, who was in front of the net. The Rangers broke it up. And now we got another penalty. Let's see against who. Was it Throes or was it Poulin? Attack with Throes. And as Poulin came the other way, he got him right up on the choppers.